Hey, Olivia.
What's the matter?
What is this about Devil Hand's fiance?
You met him, huh?
Not only did I meet him, he damn near killed me, asshole.
I'm sorry. I suppose it's about time I started telling you the truth. My father was head of the clan charged with protecting the God Hands from demonkind. I became engaged to Azel through an arrangement by our parents. However, a year ago, Azel snatched away one of the God Hands, changing into the human personification of evil and taking on the name of Devil Hand. He dedicated himself to finding the other God Hand and began a campaign of terror within the clan. My father entrusted me with protecting the remaining God Hand, and I ran away to escape certain death. Perhaps the only surviving members of my clan are Azel and I. Everyone else died defending the remaining God Hand.
If he chose to be a demon, then I must become a god. So, what base did he get to?
Don't worry, nothing happened.
Whew, that's what I thought. All right, so where's next?
A floating bazaar.
Huh. I'll need a yacht.
It's not enough for a yacht, but take this.
Ah, been turning tricks, huh?
Asshole.
We'll help you.
You're worthless. My turn.
Come on. Swim. Come on. Swim for it. Come on.
Huh?
Thank you!
Swimming a medley, huh? I love it. Ha!
Kicking your ass!
Does it?
Nice.
Doing, keep on going. Oh.